Former Indian captain MS Dhoni has finally made his way to the cricket ground after a long absence and is gearing up for the upcoming Indian Premier League 2020. This has once again raised the question whether the 2011 World Cup winning captain will travel with the team for the T20 World Cup, which will be played later this year in Australia. CSE member and 1983 World Cup winning member Madan in an exclusive interview was asked whether he sees Dhoni as part of the Indian squad for the T20 World Cup, to which he said,
I can't say that. That's a selector job and they have to decide whether he's going to get picked or not. It depends upon his form, because he has not played cricket for a long time. So I don't know about what the selector thinks now.